Hare Krishna. My dear devotees, two things. I have seen there are more devotees coming and trying to fit in. I have the feeling that if we all, starting with the front row here, move a little bit towards Radha and Krishna, that's a good movement. we can somehow create some more space. I'm very sorry for all of you who are squeezed, and one feels very miserable if one has to pass for some reason. The second is, I would just request everyone to just open for a little bit the windows, only briefly, so that we get new air. My dear devotees, this coming together and chanting is sometimes called a yajna, the yajna of the holy name, the Sankirtan yajna. The word yajna implies sacrifice. What do we sacrifice, or what is the sacrifice about? Lochan Das Thakur gives a beautiful analogy. He says the tongue is the sacrificial spoon which usually pours the ghee. And the ghee is the holy name, and the sacrificial pit is the ear. So you take the tongue, you chant the holy name, and you pour it into the ear, and from the ear it will travel, the holy name will travel to the heart, and there at the heart a wonderful result comes. Krishna manifests. In ancient times, when the yajna was performed successfully, the deity to whom the sacrifice was dedicated, to whom this was given, would appear from the fire. So if we chant in the Nam Yajna, in the Sankirtan Yajna, we use the holy name to pour it into our ears, and then the Lord appears, the Lord in the form of the pure holy name appears in the heart. So chanting is the means for the Lord's appearance. I realize that some of us might have had a very, let us say, challenging night or not enough sleep. Also, some of you may have overdosed on cake or do something like this. And therefore, it is a little bit, let us say, we are slow to enter into this experience of the Nam Yajna, where the Lord appears. But I sincerely request you to continue giving your best. This is a unique opportunity. It comes once a year, this Radhadesh Mellows, and we should make really our time the best time. And that is done by always doing one thing, always bring the mind back. I sometimes say, and I have heard it said by other Kirtaniyas, when you catch your mind wandering, very good! You have finally catched the rascal doing something else than you want him to do. And you have realized, I'm different from my mind. I want one thing, and the mind thinks of black olives or anything, you know. So fine, you have realized now the mind is not you. It has gone somewhere, and you can bring it back to the chanting of the holy name, and bring that into the ear and into the heart, where the Nam Smaranam takes place. Chanting has three aspects. Hearing, but then you should hear it also in your heart, which is called Smaran, you remember. In our scriptures, it always says Nam Smaran. We have the holy name vibrating as a mental vritti, not mental vritti, it kicks off mental vrittis, but it vibrates in the spacious area of the heart, and then from there we can chant properly. So enough theory, we want more practice. Everyone join me. Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Chimate everyone raise hands. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shiva Sadi Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Devotees, I can hear that you are still trying to figure the melody out. No problem, just sing and make sure that when you sing Hare, your mind is totally with Hare, and so it is when you sing Krishna and Rama, total presence is required, and you will see. When you surrender like this to the sacred holy names, they will do a miracle for you. Please do sing with strength. Hare Krishna. Yes, yes. Hare Krishna. Thank you. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hai bol,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Madhava,
Krishna Krishna,
Hare Hare, Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, sab boliye
Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Hai bol, Hai bol,
Hare Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna,
Krishna
Hare Hare,
little louder if possible, yes,
Hare
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Krishna. Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Krishna 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 Hare Hare
Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare
Hare Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna.
Louder, please.
Krishna, Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Radha.